Also tonight, carjacked at gunpoint in the staff parking lot. A teacher robbed at Whitney Young High School.
WGN's Marcella Raymond is live at the school right now with that story. Marcella.
Hi, Mike and Joe. Support has been made available to other teachers here at Whitney Young who are most likely shaken by what happened to their coworker. The school also says that students and staff will see more Chicago police presence here as well. A 30-year-old Whitney Young Spanish teacher arrived at the teacher's parking lot and was immediately met by a teenager or possibly someone in their early 20s who took her car at gunpoint. Happened at about 8:10, just as school was starting. The female teacher parked in the lot in the 100 block of South Laughlin, just down the street from the school. And as she was stepping out of her car, a teenager got into the passenger side. The school says he claimed he was being chased and needed help. Police say he had a gun, took her phone and purse, told her to get out, and then drove off. Police described the carjacker as 5'4" and 130 pounds. He wore a dark gray hooded sweatshirt and black pants.
I think it's kind of surprising, but then again, a car was stolen right in front of our school because the person left it for like, I don't know, like a minute and it was stolen. So, and then again, there's a kid almost got abducted around this corner.
I mean, I'm always watching my surroundings because you never could trust anyone to not do anything. So
the teacher luckily was not hurt, but she did not come to class today. Whitney Young quickly sent out an email to parents and students telling them exactly what happened. I'm live on the Near West Side, Marcella Raymond, WGN News.